I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston coming to you from the 16 WAPT Weather Center. We had quite the event yesterday, and something that does not occur very often here in central Mississippi. A waterspout touchdown on the reservoir. That's a tornado that just happened to form over the surface of the water. It occurred at 6:49. It was on the Rankin side of the res and lasted for about 15 to 20 minutes. It was mainly north of the Barnes Prairie area near Goshen Springs. Here's a look at a couple pictures. The waterspout that you see here, look at the cloud deck. No lowering in the clouds before you get to the waterspout. And here's a closer view, much of the same thing. Wasn't even raining when the waterspout formed. There are two types of waterspouts. There's the fair weather waterspout and the tornadic type. The one that we had yesterday was fair weather. It forms during calm weather, and it's the base of a flat cloud cover and very light winds, and they don't move very fast. Usually it's because of a difference in the water temperature and the air temperature that help get those water spouts going. The other type are tornadic. Usually it's a tornado that formed over land and then they move over water, and that's when they form in those severe storms. You have high winds, you have lots of hail and lots of lightning, and they tend to move very fast. The last time we had a water spout of this type was back in April of 2011 during our severe weather outbreak. If you ever see a water spout, get away from it. Move at a 90 degree angle relative to its motion, and of course don't try to get any closer to those spouts that do pop up. So an interesting feature that doesn't happen very often here in central Mississippi. If you'd like to take a look at other pictures or even send your own if you have any, go to our website at WAPT.com.